Okay, Sarah, whenever you're ready, it's your pitch.
My name is Sarah, and I'm 10 years old, and I was born without hands. My sister and my dad, we used to practice riding a bike at the park. I kept failing. I really wanted to quit doing it. I'm happy that I didn't, because now it's one of my favorite things to do. Zipping my coat, helping me button, doing my hair, like putting in a ponytail.
I made this like prosthetic hand she could use to catch a ping pong ball.
Here.
I want to be a lawyer and become a president and go back to being a lawyer and then become a judge.
It was important for me to be there because I want other kids with disability to see that when you try your best, you can do anything.
Be good, be mighty, and do your best.